The date today is August 7th, 2013, and the reason I'm telling you this is because on August 7th, 2010, I told my family that I am gay. And now on August 7th, 2013, I want you guys to know that I'm gay.
I'm gay.
I'm gay.
And I am here today because I am gay.
And I am transgender. And you know what? To anyone out there that has a trans issue, they're saying, you know, you weren't born a woman, so you shouldn't be a woman, or just stay a man the way God created you. I think that my choice to be a woman makes me more woman than a lot of women out there.
And hundreds of thousands of people took to the streets for the Pride March.
Watched thousands jammed up against police barriers in every block.